So I'm finally able to use this boom stand that I've had for over a year now that I have my own grand piano. And I'm showing you this now because I can't do so when I'm playing the piano because the mic's not visible. So here it is, and let's see how it sounds.